Yes guys, welcome back to another video, and this is going to be episode 2 of my career mode, 3 season career mode. And yeah, we're going to be playing 2 matches and doing a bit of bidding for the transfer market. So yeah, let's get into it. We're going to be trying to get Sancho. Hold on. Play back there. Push the back. Alright, let's see what you can do. You can get him. Yeah. 97. That's worth it. I'm sorry, that's worth it. I want him. Just get him now. Mostly looking at Ben Chilwell and Timo Werner. Yeah, obviously. So. Yeah, accept that. Let's go. Put him on our squad. Let's get into our first game. Where do you play, right or left? Right. You can play some William. Alright, let's get into our first game. Second game of the league. We lost our first game to Manny. Alright, let's go. Remember, this is, I'm not cutting any, cutting to goals, I'm playing straight through. Let's go here. Come on. Try and get our first league win.
So the deal is done. He's got his new colours on. He makes his debut in our featured game today, and it's live. This is Stamford Bridge, the home of Chelsea Football Club. Alan Smith, the former England international, is alongside
on,
me,
let's
Martin
go.
Tyler. We have Premier League action for you coming right up. It's Chelsea against Leicester City.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed.
Go on, Sanji, how is it? Oh, no, bad first up.
I don't think I will be today either.
Two changes for Chelsea today. Azpilicueta starts with Marcos Alonso as the fullbacks. Jadon Sancho plays with Christian Pulisic out wide. Olivier Giroud is the main striker today. Olivier Giroud.
Make a run. Sancho. Oh, lucky.
This is the Leicester City lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Ricardo Pereira plays alongside Ben Chilwell at the back. Christian Benteke is the sole striker today.
Good save by the keeper.
Ndidi. Tielemans. Ben Chilwell. Well, you want width and you want quality in the width, and probably they've got that with this new acquisition.
Well, I think so, and the one player I'd be pleased to see him arrive is the centre forward, because I think he can expect better service.
Has he not run in for it?
Does swing in good crosses.
Barnes! Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Well, that's gone behind for a corner. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Marcos Alonso. Conte. He is the target of their lack of admiration, shall we say.
Yeah, he's public enemy number one with those fans.
Chelsea coming on strong again as they look to
get
the go-ahead goal.
Slide that. Good tackle.
Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Ricardo Pereira. Here's Iosi Perez. Mm-hmm. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Come on, lad.
James Maddison. Maddison, Benteke.
No, get there.
Can put them in front here. That did
and
look
more
like
a good save. Come on.
From the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
By the way, I am going to be starting another series with Tub Zoo One. I'll shout him out in my first career mode episode. I'm going to be doing Rota, the middle one in co-op seasons.
Well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side.
We're just waiting for a date and a schedule. But that'll be done soon.
I'm
probably going to post by next week. Definitely next week.
It's got a bit hard, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away. And out it came.
Olivier Giroud. Jadon Sancho. Conte. He's confident with the ball at his
good
feet,
ball.
Isn't he?
Ooh, fish.
Can only parry it out. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot. Tielemans. Ndidi.
Get the ball.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Well, he fancied his chance, and he had the technique to get that on target, but it didn't work out.
Just wonder whether he took his eye off the ball at the last moment.
Here's Antonio Rudiger. And Azpilicueta. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass.
Visitors now enjoying more of the possession. Been a good last 15. Those players will be wondering how they're not ahead now. having really dominated this match with their forward play, just need that finishing touch.
Conte. That's how to tackle. Christian Benteke. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase.
Oh, come on.
And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last.
Can't lose another game.
And goodness me, they're celebrating it. So the first goal, it's 1-0. That looked promising and then broke down.
I'm going to look at another signing after this match.
They shielded it well under some pressure there.
Don't know how much budget I've got left.
Tielemans. Can really get at the opposition here.
The fourth official has indicated...
Here they are, still probing away. Conte. Got a bit of pressure on. Here's Jorginho.
Good play.
Olivier Giroud. Surprising Pulisic not to...
Oh, decent.
The referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Barnes! Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Made a quick interception. Benteke. Madison. Ayoze Perez. Ricardo Pereira. Giving it away under no pressure at all. Wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. Maybe just missed, kicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Tielemans.
Well done, Sancho.
What about the first 45 minutes he's played on his debut today?
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances really for the lad.
Quick note for your diary, make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture. Chelsea, they'll be facing Norwich City away from home.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Ndidi. Pulisic. Quick reminder of the next game for the visiting team in the Premier League is this. Join us on EA Sports.
Good ball in the box. Oh, good.
Well, he's cleared the danger.
Substitution for Leicester City.
Here we're going to have a substitution. It seems as though it's a tactical reason. Zuma! Keeper called into action. Ready for it. They're under pressure again because it's another corner. And here comes the corner. Good defending. No problem in the end. A lot of speculation about what Atletico Madrid were up to in the transfer market. We now know with this completed deal.
Yeah, and they went in with a big offer. About £50 million. I don't think that's unreasonable. Will he find an immediate place in the team?
Delivered into the box. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that.
Go on, Sancho.
Jadon Sancho. He's got some room out there. This might be an opportunity to get level.
Finish. Oh no!
Agony etched on the player's face when he was denied with what was a great effort.
Oh, get there, man.
Ricardo Pereira. Here's Ayoze Perez. Ayoze Perez. Tielemans. Now it's Kelechi Iheanacho. Keeping the ball and looking for an opening.
Get the ball.
Tielemans. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception.
Chelsea now got to give it everything.
Ah, come on. Well, I attack.
Really well supported by these fans.
What's your attacking now?
Chasing an equaliser still, but running out of time, Chelsea.
Yeah, those fullbacks getting forward, trying to get balls into the box.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Good ball. Yes.
Oh, there's no finer sight than when you get that right. Unlucky.
Tielemans. Ben Chilwell can find some space here on the flanks. Sharp in the tackle. It'll be a throw now. Can Chelsea find a way out of this in the little time that remains?
Well, they haven't played.
Trying to slip it through. Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Come on.
10 minutes left. Of
make a run.
Jadon Sancho. Put a space for him. Now out on the wing.
Come on. Finish that.
Bring them level.
Oh.
A certain goal.
Come on.
Until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is fantastic work from the goalkeeper.
No, keep it down.
They're still in front. It's interventions.
Come on.
That can really win your trophies, and they might have just won this game.
Press that.
And the ball.
Midnight header. You have to. Midnight header, man.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Go on, Sancho.
Oh, you do have to wonder whether they will get another opportunity now, you know. I doubt it.
Oh.
Ndidi. Chalasionse. Nathan Ake. Mark Albright. But it is a team that's coordinated together, making sure the opposition can't get a foot in.
Oh, God.
Two more minutes to be played then, added time.
2 minutes.
That's lovely passing this. And knocking the ball around with such
confidence. Oh, win there.
It's the understanding between those players down there.
Oh, they seem to be reading what he...
And that is the end. It's all over.
Oh, jeez. Oh, we had so much chances, so I need a clinical striker, man. Need a clinical striker. I need to sign Timo Werner after this match. After this press conference. Wasn't that good?
Thanks, that'll be all for today.
I just hear that harsh comment. I need to get a striker. It's my money. Mm. Seems about some young players who will stay. Actually, what about him? How do you spell his name? How do you spell Haaland? Let me just do this. Should I get him? Let me stay with Werner. Ben Chilwell as well. Let me scout Haaland as well. Body. Oh. Alright, let's go into the next game. We gotta take our chances in this game. I'm gonna think of being in the front but not. Start, come on. First win, lads, come on.
And welcome to the eastern part of England. We find ourselves at Carrow Road. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Norwich City taking on Chelsea.
Thank you, Derek. Just flicking through my notes at this one, everything pointing to a really lively matchup. This is fingers crossed, eh?
In full control of the ball here. It needs an accurate cross. And a goal kick given.
We've got to use Sancho in this map. our best player.
Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
Finish that.
Delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. And that's an important intervention. And this is how it looks for Chelsea. Kepa is given the
I'm actually
going
to grow Pulisic. I'm not going to land him. I want him to be good.
That's Billy Quetta in central defence. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition.
No, that could be a red.
It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. So early in this game, and the referee not really hesitating, a yellow card it is, and that could make it difficult for player and official.
Well, it changes the complexion of your game, the way you play your match, especially if you're a defender. You start thinking about the challenges instead of executing them.
Space and time for the cross. Fruitful looking attack. Individual quality coming to the fore. It comes to absolutely nothing. Tom Tribul. Stiepermann has it. Possession one. What a shocking pass, really.
Tribul.
They could nudge in front.
Get it. Oh, my
it
gosh.
The opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead. Things have got to change.
Can't use another game, I'll get this sack.
The opening goal of the game then. Chelsea throw in here. Sancho now. Conte.
Good play.
Azpilicueta.
Go on, Abraham.
Jorginho.
Ooh, how is he saving that?
Of a goalkeeper on top of his game, Lee. Well,
how is he saving
genius.
That?
Absolutely genius.
Go. Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's a goal at the yes. Weekend. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here. Well,
let's have a look at that again. All defenders look away. Nobody likes
what
to
was
see
that?
This. It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
So, a level contest, 1-1.
Tackle.
Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming.
Team,
went in strongly, decisively.
Oh, winner in that.
Sloppy pass. Abraham.
Gone.
And cleared away. He has time to play it over.
Good ball in the box. Finish. Ooh, good play.
Very clear who got the last.
Should I get another in goal?
Corner coming up.
And that's a good ball.
Over the corner. Gets his glove on it. Conte. The Chelsea move still flowing. Corner. Advantage to them. The referee has gone back now to hand out the yellow card. Opted for the laissez-faire approach. Most would say good refereeing, Lee.
No, it's absolutely spot on. Keep the game going as long as you can, but then you can always go back and book him after the ball's gone out of play. Good refereeing.
Aarons. Emiliano Buendia. Tom Tribul. Mario Vrancic. Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
Come on, Sancho.
On and on he goes. Options in the centre. It's got to be.
Oh,
and they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
Stop the supply, you stop the goal. We learned that one at school, Derek. Poor defending here.
Having conceded then, it's up to Chelsea to articulate a response. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. He's got to score! A
cheese and Wendell
Moon. Difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
It's opening up for them. As an attacking player, you rather hope you'll get the decision in your favour, but offside here.
Yeah, the defence got that spot on, and so did the linesman.
Christoph Zimmermann, and on the ball, Tribul.
Get that.
And N'Golo Kante. Sancho.
Go on, Sancho. Finish that.
He must finish.
Oh, why did I shoot?
Staunch rearguard action. Surely the equaliser.
Oh, that shoot, there's no one else.
Added on 2 minutes of stoppage time.
2 minutes of added time.
Space afforded him. And he has just veered into an offside position this time.
Win that.
Marco Stiepermann.
Win the ball. Okay. How are you winning that?
So the whistle.
Can't lose this game. I have to win this game. I'm gonna play Sancho up front. Let's see how this works. Alright, let's go.
Really interesting second half in store, and Chelsea get things going.
Might have to play Sancho up top until I get Werner, if I can.
And is it going to be William?
Oh, good tackle.
And that is defending of the highest order. And Chelsea
go.
Win the corner. Yeah. Only failed to get it away properly. It's a promising attack launched by William.
Go.
Well, ah. Oh. And over comes the corner.
No, oh, good header. Right in the box.
So a throw in to Chelsea.
Foul.
Free kick to Chelsea. And they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Sancho. He took care of it defensively.
Keep him in the
pressed hard. Pulisic.
Oh, I didn't pass there. He should have hit
the threat that was real.
Get that.
Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Norwich City facing West Ham United.
Yeah, atmospheres make games, Derek, and that should be an absolute belter.
Sancho.
Ah.
Well, sometimes you can't argue with top-notch defending.
Well done, Kante.
I'm delighted to say more Premier League action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Chelsea.
Oh, get it!
No! And punched away. Fine cross into the middle.
Yeah.
Competent goalkeeping.
Yeah, right place at the
come
right
on.
Time. Foils
the goal
the
is gone.
There has been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Lee.
Well, the fee is around £50 million, Derek. That's what I would pay for him. I think he's a really good player. I think he'll add real value to the club.
And on the ball, Lee Bull. Lucas Saru. An important interception.
Come on, man. Oh my day.
Let's have a look at
that again. All defenders looking at it. Nice to see this. It's poor, you have to see.
Two goals in a match.
Now, he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
Come on.
Well, that own goal has put them behind. Chelsea getting the ball forward. What can they do from this position? Lucas Roux. Tom Tribur. The hosts have really controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time. Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Win the ball.
Using his strength to hold on to the ball and wait for teammates to arrive. This is Azpilicueta. The Chelsea move still flowing. Advantage to them. And it's with Zimmerman.
Hola.
Here's Duda. Buendia. Godfrey. 15 minutes remaining. Emiliano Buendia. Now he must fail the cross. And the danger clear. Being pressed and pressed high. Sancho now. Here is Willian.
It's a foul, man.
Tiny in possession. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. And that's a fine stop. Corner kick forthcoming. And short it is. And it might be.
Get there. What are you doing?
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Played into the centre of the box. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. And they'll have to throw it back in play. What can he do from here? Dangerous looking attack. Looks promising this. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Not messing around with that clearance. Well, let's make no bones about it. This is a thorough thrashing, Lee.
I suggest those Chelsea players get some earplugs when they go in that dressing room. The coach is going to go ballistic. Lack of intensity, no hunger, no passion. Shocking at the back two. Not very good at all.
Cool.
One minute remaining. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order.
Ah, what are you doing?
And he takes on the shot. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
Crossing opportunity. And a very good challenge. And now it is truly final.
When are we going to get our first win in the league, man? Oh, I need to improve my squad. I'm probably going to end it here, but I'm going to try sign Werner and Chilwell or one of them. And then I'll end it. So we got them for the next episode. I'm trying to get Werner for the next episode.
Just a couple of questions for you.
Mm-hmm. No one, if you score, we did score. Oh, yeah, there you go.
Thanks very much.
I need to get some players in or I'm going to be losing every game. I need to get him. Sounds, yeah, why not? Pop is good. That's good. No, that is cool, that's good then. Financial man. Let me try and get chill wall then. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna get. Yeah, let me try and get chill and then I'll end it there. I was gonna say I'll get him in the next episode, but I'll get him and end it there. I'll try to get one and I'll sell some players. I mean. $28. That's a lot, man. E5 last. Right. Let's get him equipment and it. Oh, I put 50. Oh, my bad. I didn't know I put that. I was supposed to put that. My bad. Anyways, let's go. Alright. So our next episode, we try to get Werner. Our squad's starting to look a bit decent now. 4-2. And yeah, if you like the video, like it. Don't forget to watch the last one so you can catch up. Subscribe, you'll be wait for my series with Top 01. That's gonna be good. And yeah, like and subscribe. Peace.